Hello, in front of me I've got DJI R3S. In this video I'll show you how to download offline maps. In the beginning, take a look at the DJI Fly app and go to menu. Scroll down and go to offline maps. Now, adjust the area of the offline map. Download and it's done. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.